got the back house back today. The yard's been mowed, bushes have been trimmed. This big oil spot that we're gonna get cleaned up from the tenant's vehicle, that'll be on them. One there also. Looking a little green. May want to consider pressure washing sometime this summer. That just needs to be clipped back up there. That one's kind of rusty. Railing looks okay. Don't think we need to do anything with that. Still smells good inside. Not getting any of that smoke smell really. Overall, the place is clean. There's a couple of things that they missed. Say they were not very accurate. We're gonna focus on that. There we go. They put a bunch of holes in there. But honestly, I wouldn't even fix it because the next person's gonna put another TV mount up there. Fireplace is clean. That hearth rug that we put here is missing. Those are the burn marks from before. Ceiling fans are clean. Those cells are clean. Overall, they did a good job. I'll show you one thing though. It looks like they didn't wipe out the kitchen or the oven. Paint carpet is definitely good enough that we don't need to worry about for a while. Take that vent down and clean it. Probably a new filter. That's something the tenant's supposed to do also. Rusty from the humidity in here. That's better. Closet looks okay. Floors look okay. Dishwasher's good. Sink is clean. That we can see. Yeah, that's not clean. We'll get them to take care of that. Microwave is clean. And they even cleaned up here. Most people don't. Good. Bit of torn up vinyl in here. Unfortunately, that's going to happen when people move their appliances in and out. I wouldn't worry about fixing it at this point. That happens in most of my houses. I still have vinyl in the laundry rooms. There we go. Stair carpet looks good. Here looks good. The paint looks good. We should be able to get somebody in here really quick. That's really about it. Just a little bit of things left to do, and we'll get a tenant in here quick.